Alrighty, let's get back to this. Let's figure out what the hell is going on here, because I have no idea. Oh dear. Oh, because my controls are weird, this will be hard. Fun! Did I get it wrong already? What? I screwed up! Input configuration. Oh, I have it backwards, don't I? L. R. L. A is there, and Y is over here. Okay, that's Y. I thought it was X. Okay. Y. A. Okay, so. D is L, right? Yes. Okay, well, I don't know. More silver points. I don't get this at all. I really don't. Yeah, I'm grinding on whatever this thing is. I don't know where else to grind! Points. All right. Well, let's get 80 points. I don't know if it's right or wrong. I'm just gonna keep doing this. Plus 60, I don't know how much I had originally. So oh, 81's for the best prize? Okay, well I don't need to do the 81 then. Left arm, right arm, a laugh, or a surprise. Okay. Left arm, right arm. Okay. I see a right arm. Wait, what? How is that not... Unless it's not reverse or... just... what? I don't get it. Copy the side I see. I'm thinking like literal here. I was like, well, if you turn him around, that's his right arm, not his left arm. Oh, I hate stuff like this. I gotta deal with this thing 3 more times. That's gonna throw me off now. This is not fun. Sell some junk armor and weapons where? I pressed the wrong button. Cool! I like pressing the wrong button. So I guess I need more swings again, because this is boring. I think I have enough. I have 11. 11 silver points. I'm just gonna deal with you twice. I thought I did too, but I thought wrong. This is not fun. Not at all. Nope. No, I don't want to go back in. I have my button configuration weird, that's right. Why is it over here? Not, I'm an idiot. Okay, whatever. Better make sure I'm correct. Hold a second. A is this button. Y is A. I had screwed myself up. Okay, cool. I pressed the wrong button! Okay, well, that works too. Thanks. Just fine. Oh boy. Oh, I see. I didn't have enough money for the earlier one. Okay, cool. That's me. I gotta go back to the future now, that's right. What's over here? Oh, this is the Sun Palace. It's still here. Remember about that momentarily, not now. Looks important for later, as in not now. As in very soon, but not quite yet. Therefore, I'll do my best to not worry about that at the moment. Wish is my command. Ah, I slipped around the tree. I see. To the right. Holy crap, he does a lot of damage. Just cut your health HP in half, I see. Water's frozen. Oh yeah, there's a sequel here. A wall ring. Mastered his text yet? Nope. 203. He doesn't have any double texts. Oh boy. Yeah, I noticed. Thank you. as large, but still slightly big enough super. Okay, now I see what not to attack. Second thought, let's make this easier, just go here. Alright, face, not the body. Okay, that's easy. And a Giga Arm to boot. Thank you. There's none of them there. And three more of these idiots here. Back around! Yay! Oh, goddammit. These guys will always spawn too. Sword. Okay, that treasure's still over there too. Must be his last one. This was another one. Oh, that's his last one. We're doing all the side quests, so we'll see how that works out. Just one. Shall make quick work of that. Why, yes, yes, we will. Another one. Thank you. There we go. Dark bomb. Has that too. Oh, crap. I see. Oh crap, you do get pushed off slightly. That's annoying. Really annoying. Top two. Lovely. Or I'm pushing this, I don't know. Oh, I see. Or not. Oh, I see, I'm dumb. Well, like, what the hell just happened? Yeah, that's what I figured. We'll be right back. Alright, side question time. Actually, yeah, it is pretty... It actually is a good time point. Because it is about time. So yes, we shall start side questing next time. I realized time passed by quite fast there. The side quests. Because we don't want to beat the game now. That would be lame. There's so much more to do, I think. Supposedly. Considering that halfway done was like not too long ago. So why would I finish now? Besides, the faster I finish, I have to play Mega Man. I don't want to play Mega Man. Mega Man's terrible. Help me now. I mean, what now? Anyways, yeah. So, let's have a vote next time. What do you mean by vote? Like, which, as in which side quest I do first? Because I'd have to look up the names real quick, then put them in a poll. Which I could do. Alright, yeah, I'm doing them all, but which one do you want us to do first? I'll put the poll up the day before I do this again. I'll put it up today's Saturday. No, it's Friday stream. Officially, well, it's still Friday technically here anyways. Friday, tomorrow I'm doing Zelda Classic. I'll do it Sunday during my Sonic Adventure stream. I'll put the poll up. And then I will leave that up there till I do Chrono Trigger again, which is probably going to be on Monday. I don't know. I have not checked on the throwback part. I will check on that soon. I forgot, so yeah. Vote for the best Mario 3 suit. Oh, yeah. Hold a second. My bad. Yeah, I should fix that too. Hold a second. Let's see. There you go. All right, so yes. I will stop the video here. I'm not done for the night. Most of you will probably be going away anyways, but I am actually going to get ready to do Splatfest for Splatoon. It actually officially starts in about 15 minutes. I've participated in every single Splatfest so far, and I kind of need to get this done before I go to bed tonight, which is probably about 6 in the morning, because I work all day tomorrow. I got stuff to do tomorrow. So I'm going to get 100 and something, 180-something points, I think. 10... Plus 25 is 35, plus 50 is 85, plus 100 is 185, minus 1 is 184 points. Lovely. So, for those of you that are going to bed or going away now, I say goodnight to you all. To everybody else that wants to see me play Splatoon for an hour or two, I'll be back in about 15 minutes, because it doesn't start till midnight. So, yeah, I gotta get set up for that. So, yep, Splatoon, Splatfest coming up. And for all the rest of you, see you tomorrow night for Zelda Classic Shamanok Advance, followed by Sonic Adventure the next day, and Chrono Trigger the day after that. So I will be back in about 15 minutes once Splatfest actually starts. And to the rest of you, good night.